How does a person see well? When all six oculomotor muscles are completely relaxed, the eye takes the shape of a ball. Due to brain command and internal pressure, the focus is on the retina, and such a relaxed eye sees perfectly into the distance. But to see up close, you need to change the parameters of this optical system, and a person even more relaxes the straight muscles and strains the upper and lower oblique muscles, squeezes its eye from above and below. A human eye is liquid. Due to this compression, it is stretched out forward, like a cucumber, like a camera lens. The focus goes at a point in front of the retina, and such an outstretched eye sees perfectly in a close distance. A person needs to see into the distance again. He blinks, relaxes the oblique muscles, tightens the straight eye muscles. The eye again takes the shape of a ball, and he again sees perfectly into the distance.